Nexus House sets out to address four closely intertwined challenges Central Texans face today: availability of clean and uninterrupted energy, water scarcity, availability of locally produced food, and access to affordable urban density that counteracts sprawl. By taking advantage of many resources and opportunities found in the city of Austin, our team used the DOE Solar Decathlon competition as a means to tackle these challenges.
Nexus House consists of two air-conditioned 400-square-foot living and night modules with ample outdoor space. Nexus House takes on a traditional dog trot configuration that was common in the southeastern United States in the 19th and 20th centuries. This style has a large breezeway through the center of the house to cool occupants in the hot southern climates. Ultimately, the house would serve as a prototype for a modular home that could be reproduced in Austin and marketed as an accessory dwelling unit, as an in-law, or an alley flat.
The living module consists of a single space that combines the living, kitchen, and dining. A continuous thick wall integrates the various daytime functions such as cooking, entertainment, and daily living. The night module consists of a master bedroom and a studio separated by a common bathroom. Large sliding doors open the living and studio spaces onto the shaded south-facing deck, expanding the livable space. Vegetation is an integral part of the project, both as ornamental species and for on-site food production, that uses a closed-cycle, water-efficient aquaponic system.
The integrated water and energy systems ensure that the house will not add to the neighborhood utility demands for electricity, water, and waste. The goals of Nexus House are to be independent of water and energy through a combination of solar power, integrated thermal water storage systems, and a smart home management system.
The house is outfitted with solar panels that interface with the existing infrastructure and produce more electricity than the house and an electric car consume. An innovative hydronic heating and cooling system, coupled with thermal energy storage, allow the house to reduce electric consumption during peak hours by almost 80%. The house is equipped with ductless ERV ventilators that precondition air coming into the modules. This recovered thermal energy reduces overall consumption and increases air quality. The goal of the house is to both produce and utilize its own energy, as well as give back excess energy to the neighborhood grid when possible.
Water scarcity is a worldwide concern, and in Austin, Texas, this is a daily issue. Nexus House addresses this through a variety of ways. Rainwater is collected on-site and is treated to supply the majority of potable water for the house. Gray water from the shower, bathroom sink, and laundry are diverted for reuse within the landscape. Air conditioner condensate is collected to supplement the water level in the aquaponic system.
Nexus House utilizes its own unique smart home system called NexSmart. This system allows the homeowner to read information on the energy and water usage of the house via what we call the sense bar. It visualizes how the occupant's behavior impacts energy and water consumption, as well as providing the user control over the environmental conditions inside the home.
We hope that Nexus House serves as a catalyst for change in order to motivate the residential housing industry towards more sustainable practices. The need for well-designed, economically accessible, and environmentally responsible housing is needed more than ever, and it is up to our generation to address these challenges. Our Nexus House team, an international collaboration of students, is a step in the right direction.